I would have never thought in broad daylight people would steal.
But that's what Dominic Seja says happened. When his family returned home Thursday, they found a total mess.
Then look inside the house and it was a mess. Everything was ransacked.
Seja thinks the thieves came through these backwoods because of a foot trail, broke into his back door, and robbed his house. He says the thieves went through his and his kids' clothing drawers, even checking out the kitchen for valuables.
Kitchen, they went in. I don't know what they're looking in the kitchen. There's nothing, unless they were looking for food or booze.
They took a PlayStation 4 console, an Xbox console, a laptop, tablets, thousands in jewelry, and Seja's ammunition for his gun he uses to protect his family.
Stop stealing and go and get a job. It's very simple.
It's just no way to live. Living in fear is not anything you really want to do.
Seja says the thieves got away with thousands of dollars worth of items from his home. He and his family are still making a list of the things that are missing.
It looks like security system doesn't work today. It's mostly cameras. So now I have to put cameras all over the house.
Shaken up by the burglary, neighbors in the community are now keeping an eye out.
Getting sneakier, so you gotta get sneakier than the people breaking into your homes.
Thank God those people didn't come here when we were in the house. That would have been really fatal.
That was Joseph Ojo reporting. Now the victim says the fingerprints were dusted for at the house. He is hopeful that the thieves will be caught.